The cyst has recurred. The pattern remained the same. This is a peripheral type cystic nodule. First, we aspirate 2 milliliter brown fluid. Now, the phase of injection. Neither the needle, nor the usual cloud of the injected alcohol can be seen. On the other hand, the duct of the needle can be identified.